father, he can see Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. If someone is adopted son, he can see Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. If someone, he is doing in this society very minor job, and he is feeling that it is insulting for me, I am inferior to other, he can see the job of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam as shepherd. If someone is businessman, he can see the character of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. If someone, he is living in very crucial circumstances, he wants to do good, but no one is going to listen him. And we people, what do? We disheartened. He became disheartened and we leave that portion. But he stood fast. So the person, for him, he who want to do something good for his society, he can see the example of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. If someone is being persecuted, example of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. If someone is boycotted, see the example of the person residing in Shaybe Abi Talib. If someone is tempted, see the example of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. When he was offered that if you want money, if you want to marry some woman, if you want to become our chief, we are ready to do all this, but you have to leave your job. And what did he reply? If you people put sun on my one hand and moon on my other hand, I am not going to leave my job. And when he was not getting response there, he started his struggle to the other areas. He explored the new areas. He went to Taif and he tried to the people of Medina and he got the way. And if someone, he is traveler, he can see the example of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. If someone is refugee, he can see the example of the person who was staying in cave of Saur. And if someone, he is labor, he is a laborer, he can see the example of the person who was participating in the construction of Masjid al-Nabawi. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam participated physically. He took up mud and bricks during the construction of Masjid al-Nabawi. Even during the Battle of Trench, Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he participated when the people, they were breaking the stone. One person came to Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He said, I am hungry for 3 days and I have tied stone on my belly. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam uncovered his belly and he showed that I have tied 2 stones on my belly. No one of the society could say that I am more persecuted, more poor, more deprived, more weak than this person, than my leader. He was equal to every person, but he was full of energy all the time. He was having complete trust in God. When someone was seeing that I am weaker, he was equal to him. But when there was the time for struggle, for the VN, he was the most powerful person. And if someone is teacher, he can see the example of the teacher of Ashabi Sufa. If someone is father, see the example of father of Fatima radiallahu ta'ala anha. Someone is husband, see the husband of Aisha, Khadija and other Ummahatul Mumineen radiallahu ta'ala anhum. And if someone, he is arbitrator, then example of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
But he is what?
No, no, making some 2 parties for, you may say, what we can say for the word. Arbitrator, there is a word. As at the time of fixing the stone of Kaaba, he did the job.
Arbitrator.
Yes. So, and if we are going to see the political leader, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, as political leader, he performed his role in Medina. He made agreements with Jews, with other people to set the peace. And if someone, he is commander, he can see the example of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, who commanded in battle of Hunain, battle of Badr, battle of Uhud, in too many battles. And if someone, he is a ruler, he is a king, example of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam for him. Because he started his journey from orphan, from a labor, from a shepherd, and he became the commander, he became ruler, king, the spiritual leader. All this variety we can see in the life of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And when we see as commander at the battle of Hunain, when the people, they ran away from the battlefield, he was alone with few companions, 6 or 10 maximum. And Abbas radiallahu anhu was very close to him. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he showed courage and he called his enemy, Anan Nabiyu la Kazib, An ibn Abdul Muttalib. When he shouted with this voice, the people, they listened him and they returned. And ultimately the Muslims, they became victorious. So Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, as commander, as king, as ruler, he is example for everyone. And when we see that all these things he is having, or he was having, as the king, as the ruler, what was the change? Change in his behavior? No change. As he was humble 55 years ago, still he was humble. He was entering in Mecca as conqueror, but he was saying, Jal haq wa zahaq al batil, in al batil kana zahuqa. And he was bowing his head. He was not proud. He was humble still. And he set the example that no one can stop your way if your struggle is on the right way. There are two words in English, perfect and complete. And in Arabic and Urdu, the words are kamil and akmal. These two words can be fit only to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. No other personality in this world till Adam alayhi wa sallam till now. No one is other personality. We can use these two words for them. We respect everyone. But when we are going to see the standard, this is the standard where you can get guidance related to every field of life. I just told you few things. How much you are going to deep in your society, you are going to search, you will find guidance from Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. As justice, as he set the example, when Osama bin Zayd was sent to Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, that a woman, Fatima bin Uzayma, she had committed theft and now her hand is going to be cut. Go and ask Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, fine her, don't cut her hand. When Osama said, Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he became very angry and he said, the nations before you, they were destroyed because when anyone from their powerful person, he was committing any sin, they were not asking him something, but when the some weaker, they were punishing him. Wallahi, by God, if Fatima bint Muhammad committed this sin, I will cut her hand. This was injustice. That's why when he set these examples, he built the society, and those people, they